You want to know how to do a two-handed throw? Well, let's get axing. Choose an axe. I'm right-handed, so I put my right hand on bottom and my left hand is stacked above it. Then bring the axe back behind your shoulder blades, weight on the back foot. Next, take a big lean in and let go right here. If you don't lean forward enough, you'll let go too high and hit the shutters. When you're done, you need to axe up. Don't take your axe home with you. Make sure you hang it back up on the side.